Welcome back to CoOptimal Gaming's co-op run-through of Destiny. Again tonight, I'm joined by Sailbell.
Hi guys.
And where we left off last time, we just managed to secure an epic sword from the Fallen Swarm Princes. So let's see where that leads tonight and have some fun. So it looks like it's back to the lunar surface. Alright, we'll continue on the path. And our job is to find out about a dark ritual that is silencing the traveler.
Urgent transmission incoming on all channels from the speaker.
Nothing is more important now. We believe the Hive are engaged in a ritual that is draining the Traveler of its light. Whatever power they wield must be understood and destroyed.
Yeah, so I think those little hyperspace windows are used for syncing up players.
Yeah, probably.
This ritual could be happening in any one of their thousands of chambers. If we can find cracks deep enough, I can map the entire Hive Fortress.
Ooh. Okay, so this scout rifle is single shot kind of rifle. It's almost like a sniper rifle, but not. I guess it's almost semi-automatic in the terms that I can shoot as fast as I can pull the trigger. But it's got some kick to it. Whoa! Nice, homing grenades. I like it. You all know how terrible I am at throwing grenades, so this is actually a welcome change.
Yeah, I don't think that's the right way. Yeah, I'm getting an indicator saying this is not the right way.
Yeah, no, it's not. Sorry, I got distracted by killing stuff. To scan a crack.
I am stuck in a crack.
Yeah, you are. Can you get out? Yeah. Cool. I was afraid I might have to shoot you fruitlessly and not get anywhere.
Right?
Let's keep looking.
That wouldn't be cool.
Ooh, I'm seeing some flashy.
Some more helium?
Yep. Wow, that's amusing. Had that not been a seeker grenade, that would have actually been a successful grenade throw. So I wonder if it's going to play out now that I've got this ability to home in with my grenades. I'll now get the perfect grenade throws every time. Helium filaments, alright.
Ooh. I also got some gauntlets.
Nice. Did you want me to wait up and see if they're better than what you have?
Mm-hmm. No, because I lose the bonus.
Yeah, I think that'd have to be almost double for that to be worthwhile. Just run in front of me, see if I care.
You'll deal with it.
Oh, there's a treasure chest in there to your right, you missed it. More helium for me.
Yep, same.
Ooh, I'm gonna get 3 shots on it. Be mindful of that. Don't mind me, I'm just killing.
Oh, there's a little chest in here. Back in, you know, a little cave when you're heading the wrong way.
Coming back. Hopefully it doesn't disappear.
Helium.
No. No, I did get it. Excellent. Just healing, you say, but still got yet to find a use for that. It. I've actually found myself a nice little perch. Wish I had a sniper rifle. Oops, wrong gun. Oh, that's awesome. I wasn't even aiming at a cloak dude, and I killed a cloak dude. Not seeing any movement else in the base, so I'm going to get in for a bit of some close-up action. Oh, you dodgy. Dodgy, dodgy. I know this gun overall is doing more damage than what my hand cannon was doing, but I don't know, I just seem a lot more effective with the hand cannon.
Probably because you're used to it, whereas this has maybe more recoil or something?
No, it's not that. I think it's a lot to do with the fire rate. I think that was you. I don't think that was me. I'll have to go back to replay on that one. Did I just run too far away from my ghost? Man, heavy ammo is rare, hey?
I got it.
Yep. No, I haven't picked up any. I'm seeing Shiny over there.
Oh, nice find.
Something wrong? Okay.
I guess not.
Did you check inside the building? Was there anything in there?
I didn't really get a proper look, but I'll have a look now.
Because there's none in the other one.
Wish I had a torch. Wait, I do have a torch. But he just selectively chooses when to turn it on.
I was gonna say, torches come on some other times.
No, nothing else in here. Some helium down here.
And some enemies.
Enemies? Where? Oh, down there. I looked down there just before, didn't see anything.
Well, I noticed it was just jumping around.
Cool. So those big spires? Oh, damn it. That was a waste.
Oh my god, heavy ammo.
Oh, I feel ripped off. That's a much needed ammo indeed, but heavy ammo. That's a big bright light. Actually, I think I know what the issue is. Oh, I have heavy. Nice. And there's a treasure chest in here. Yeah, that's an identified item. Chest. More healing filaments for me. Sorry for all the creaking, guys. It's my chair.
I got special ammo synthesis.
Very nice, whatever that is. I guess you can make your own special ammo. It's another cave here. I'm gonna go inside. No chest. You know, we probably don't use our vehicles as much as we should. Look at this crap, I'm getting out of my car. My bike. Did you kill him?
Yeah, I think that was just a good shot for the... Still more.
Yep. Someone's trying to shoot at us.
Underneath us?
Yeah. There's still some more underneath us?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go ahead and attract some more attention. Oh! They're right at us. And a bit of pokey poke action. Did he die full damage? Don't think so.
No, there's still some enemies about.
Get him?
I got one. There's two more.
Yeah, there is.
There's all these little orange button things.
Ow. Oh, a little bit of fall damage. Alright, gun away.
Helium coils over here.
Oh, nice.
I just happened to walk over them as I was moving in this direction.
Where we got attacked from the side. Don't you have a new grenade now as well?
It's a scatter grenade.
So a little MIRV or a fragmentation? Well,
someone's trying to establish contact. Could be the speaker. No luck. Too much interference. Let's get out in the open. I'll have a better chance of blocking this signal.
I swear we did this mission last night. It's feeling very familiar. Whoa. Full stream to a cutscene?
Yeah.
You're interesting. Not entirely interesting, but you have promise.
Who is that?
I don't know. I'm losing the signal.
Guardian, I know what you're about to do. It's brave. But there are enemies out here you would not believe.
Out where?
Go down and face the Hive. And if you live, come find me.
Signal dropped. I got some broken coordinates. Venus, Northern Hemisphere. Ishtar region. Great. What do we do now?
We go down.
When my character said that, it didn't quite sound right.
Okay. What did it sound like?
A girl trying to be tough.
So kind of like Sam and Dean from Supernatural. They put on their gruff voice and make it sound manly.
Oof. That's a big beastie.
Yeah, it is. Big beasties down.
Indeed.
Yeah, I'm not liking the scout rifle.
So you should keep that if you want.
Oh, mama. I just walked into a knight.
Okay. Not supposed to do that.
Not right. Backing up. Kidding me. I had enough of his shenanigans, but he put me in my place. Nice work. Got some loots out of it. New helmet. Don't think it's going to beat what I have. Yeah, no. Alright, so where are we going? Oh, sorry for the quick whip around there, guys. Make you nauseous and all that. I see light movement. Wizard. Have some grenade. Or I'll just kill some other random. No, that wasn't the wizard. At least I don't think it was. No. Whoa!
Yeah,
out of my face. Oh yeah, no, it's not good, it's not good, it's not good. Oh, how'd I get up here? I don't care.
We'll double jump.
Wizard's down.
Yeah.
Nice, behind you, behind you.
Ow.
Get up out of here. Ooh, that fighting luck. Nice work.
And just as he goes down, my supercharge comes up.
Oh, that's alright. I'll look for something else. Might have to go up another. Against another ogre. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna jump down there.
Sorry.
It's a good thing that we still haven't found out what they do to us yet.
Whoa.
Not a good time to need to reload.
Hive Seeder. Just like the ones invading Earth.
This doesn't look
we
like
don't
a
finish
spot.
This. There'll be more of these hitting home.
Well, at least we haven't been restricted, rather. From our spawning. Three knights. I love how they just throw this at us and expect that we should be able to defeat them.
Nah, it's
alright. No, I gotcha. You respawned, didn't you?
Yeah.
I was
in the process of doing it. Looking for loot?
I am looking for loot. There isn't any. Looks pretty cool. Love to see it on next gen.
There we go.
Now we're
this
respawning is restricted, yeah. Really? A ship in here? Seems a little excessive, don't you think?
Apparently.
Watch out, watch out, watch out. That's a big roar.
Damn it.
Yeah, I'm not sure if that was a smart move.
I had heavy ammo over there. I'm going to try and get it so, you know.
Yes, but see now I'm all by myself.
Damn it.
This is why you don't do silly stuff like that. Got all the stuff reset too. Might be two, because I melted one literally in my face, so... Nope, that didn't get me anywhere.
That's three. There's still another little alkalite somewhere.
Yeah, he's over on the opposing walkway.
Yep.
He's down.
Maybe there's someone else?
There's an acolyte down the corridor.
Well, the supercharge is ready, so that's a bonus.
Oh, heavy ammo. Ah, damn it. Would have been last life for that client falls one plan. Alright, weapon upgrade unlocked. Damn, don't have that ability yet. that it?
I find it hard to believe that that's it.
Yep, now we're clear for the moment. Alright, what can I upgrade? I don't think that's a particularly good upgrade. Nope, not gonna do that.
Well, I got an upgrade for my helmet, which increases my throw distance for my grenade. I got a slight upgrade. Okay.
Alright, so now my helmet allows me to do upgraded melee damage. Nope, sorry. Reduces my melee cooldown. That's pretty good. Means I can throw some knives more.
Ready for the next bit?
Yeah.
Here it is. The darkest of all the Hive's chambers.
Siphon witches. This is going to be interesting.
Yeah, the three of.
Oh, knew I should have waited on that.
One down.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, nice, you bitch. That's another one down. Is that it? Destroy the Hive.
Yeah, we're
let's just
swamped.
Do a quick look for loot. Nope, let's destroy the Hive. Destroy the Hive.
Oh, we're coming out of
it. Yep.
I'm alive.
You're alive?
There's your roar.
So how do we destroy this thing?
I'm asking how to do that shot. I'm shooting it. I'm not seeing any sort of communication to say that it's done.
Watch out, watch out.
This sword hurts. Yeah. Oh, I need a good mark. Yay. I'm going well. Almost there. Nice work.
Yeah, that was
ooh.
Rough. So, what are we shooting? Are we destroying this thing? destroy the hive.
That swirls on me from behind.
Oh, my sound was. Oh, big boss. No, I missed him. You just nuke him.
Yep.
Nice one. Now yeah. I guess we can destroy the hive.
I had some hemi ammo, so I was like, I'm gonna use it. Play ghost, now we can. Thank you, about time.
Right.
So we've been waiting for you to let us kill it.
What is this thing? It's a shark.
I was hoping for some nice loot drops from that, but
they were using it against the Traveler, devouring its life, freedom. And our new friends said there are enemies on Venus worse than this? Great.
Well, what are you going to care about? You sit in our pockets.
Level up.
Yeah, I got to level up during that fight, actually.
Mm. Ooh, not cool. Had a little pop-up saying,
contacting Destiny Service?
Yeah.
Yeah, if we get disconnected, it's probably due to the, uploads to YouTube at the moment.
I didn't know you were gonna do that. How did I know?
That's how I roll, yo.
Mm-hmm.
-64 damage rocket launcher. Nice.
Nice.
I wonder what this orbs is. What's that? I'm not four. What if the orbs are?
Brain prey? Play. Okay.
Had a bit of a dyslexic moment.
No, you were hovering past it, so it kind of covered it. So I was just going as to what it would normally be.
Copy that. That was a beast of a mission. 35 minutes.
Uh-huh. Venus.
Awesome. Recommended level 10 to 12.
Yeah, not ready yet.
Not yet.
So time for upgrade.
Upgrades double jump for better directional control while in it. Yeah, actually I do need that.
Really? I picked up a worse helmet? Like, not a little bit, but a lot. Same with the gauntlets.
Mm. 11 defense increase. Yeah, I lose 6 strength, but I think it's better. Sapphire wire. Interesting.
What was that from?
I melted a green item.
Oh. Hmm.
Okay.